Stars, good morning to all. Today our topic is learn to draw Christmas card with watercolors. So here is your demo. Hello dear Shem Stars, welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is learn to make Christmas card. So take out your page number 49. This one, sketches already drawn on your book. You can practice with your own on your sketch file also. So we are doing this with watercolors, and if you have some glitters, so put your glitters on Merry Christmas here and his cap also and his muffler. If you don't have, then do it with watercolor only. So I don't have here glitters, so we will start with watercolors. So color we are using here red for the cap and gray color, blue, Persian blue, green color, yellow, pink. So let's start. Take your water and your bowl and take your color plate. So first we have to make sky. So for the sky we are using here red and blue together. Mix it together, make violet tone. Blend it with water like this. Do not use too much thick color. Use water on it. So first we are filling the background. So here our background is ready now. Now we have to take sky blue color, light tone, and mix with little bit brown color on it and make a light tone like this. We are applying this tone on face. Now wash your brush and blend this color with plain water. So here we have light tone. And at the bottom part, use only very light tone of gray color here. Now for the cap, we are using here red color. Now for the white, use your light gray color. For the muffler, we are using here red and yellow. For the lips, we are using here again red color. Nose also red. And now take your brown color and orange. Mix it together for his arms. Now for the foreground, we are using here dark blue color mixed with brown, very light tone of this color. Do not put too much color on foreground, just little color, and wash with water. Thank you. use different colors for the gift box. Suppose here I am using green, here yellow, blue, orange. Here I'm using sky blue. Now put some green and yellow together. Now here I'm using orange. Brown, now I'm using yellow and green color together for these parts. So here I'm using if you have glitter colors, then do it with glitter colors. The inside bell I'm applying here brown and blue color together for the depth like this. And here I'm applying crimson color, or you can call it pink color. Now take your green color and apply on leaves. Here we are applying this color on leaves. I am using green and blue color for these letters. And for the borders, we are using here crimson. If you don't have crimson, then use your red color on the borders. So it's finished now, students. So thank you, Shamstars. Thanks for watching. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So take care, students. Thank you, Shamstars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.